First racket I ever owned was wooden, of course, and was strung with a so-called catgut. I like to take lessons because you're with younger people and you're learning something every day. And that keeps you alive.